What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Shadow Warrior 2. And let's continue our hunt. Wait, so each kill gets us a random buff, huh? Or is it just each swing that hits something? Fire room, mate, you're screwed.
Hey, could you put an apple on your head real quick?
That's just rude. Well then. If it wouldn't knock us off, we would have had him. Two with them.
Getting the point.
There we go. There we go. Let's continue. Really? I just fought a bunch of y'all. There we go. There we go. This bounty is definitely a bit of a tick up in the fight difficulty here. And the superior one. Oops. What? Oh yeah, of course he'd teleport back up. Thank you.
that hurt?
And then you. There we go.
You get the way.
Just one more left to kill. And we've taken out this, all these frosty balls. Come on.
Oh, yeah!
And there we go. Another bounty down. And us yet stronger. But let's go try out that Way of the Wing. Actually, before we do that, I normally save this type of thing for after a video, but seeing as how we're about to go try out a mission that completely demolished us last time, Core of Ice. That's an 88. Give us more damage resistance. That's probably the best one we're going to go with. That brings down damage resistance. So we're going to go with this one. Now let's go try this out again. Actually, and to top it all off. See. Powers work life. Let's get as many of these as we can. Increase the drop. Yes. Get all those. We have definitely got a lot of things going for us. Alright, let's try this again. I keep forgetting about Chi Blast. It'll probably come in handy in this.
Mess with the bull, you get the way.
Everything as contained as possible.
Together, man.
That.
in video games. Fuck!
Till. Go after this last one. There we go. That went a lot better. That went a whole lot better. In the end, I guess it really should have, seen as how we're a lot more powerful than we were before. Trials first to unlock weapon fusion option for masters. I did that one. Maybe this one. All right, let's try to do this. Hope it goes better than our last first attempt at one of these. Oh, that could, no. Crap. Well then. Just fell right in lava there. We'll try this again, though.
Looks like this isn't your day.
Well, I've never seen y'all before. Y'all are new.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
There we go. Okay, one more. That was almost bad. And there we go. So that should unlock is the weapon infusion. We can see what that's all about. So now let's head back to the forge. And those prods repeatable to gain more and more of those orbs. Alright. Fire modes, ammo upgrades, armor upgrades. Oh, infused weapon. There we go. Let's do it on a... Okay, that's just a straight up increase. So that means if we were to say take this one, how many did? Alright, and so we gotta do that with each weapon. Gotcha. Well, I guess I'm gonna be doing a lot of grinding on the side. To get those way up. What time is it? How much time do we got left? Don't really have enough time to start anything. So, because I think this is going to be the last one of this video. On this recording session. But, as I said, I'm going to end this here. Thank y'all for watching. And when we come back, I'll either have done every single bounty mission that we have available on the board, if they ever do end. And probably, maybe, upgraded a lot of our weapons quite far. But yeah. As I said though, thank you for watching, and see you then.